big one?
Two through the trident. Big X. Elephant tree. Three. Four. Elephant tree goes to trident.
Here, that's a little peepee. See the third one?
Yeah.
There's that big axe.
Ooh, the vibes changed. I felt it. What? Nice. Oh yeah, you can't miss the deer skull. Stands out. A whole deer skeleton, actually. Someone moved that. Interesting. Up here. It's the peak now. Stick. My eyes are bad. Okay, thank you. The ghost yak on today. Said some stuff. Yeah, a couple of those.
Tripwire. Is it that one?
Yeah. I don't know what those are. Oh, it must look like a deer foot. I know, there's a bunch of holes. That one's a big one.
I'm
looking at the double wiener back there.
It's laying on all that. I'm coming. There we go. It's one way to know the truth. This big ass trident wiener. These two sticks here. Yeah, look at there.
Everywhere. Yeah, a lot. So.
These two. Wow, that makes a big double legs. Look at that. Underneath. Short did
it. It's so beautiful out here today. Crazy over here. Ooh, look at this mess. Look at that diesel over there. Wow, what a shot. It was a happy accident. Ooh, there was some stompage over here. The ground looks disturbed. Dude.
What do you mean?
Was that a freaking eagle, dude? Oh, man. Where was it? These ghosts know how to get me all excited, or beings, or whatever. Just show me a cool bird and I'm down. The whole question is, where the hell did that come from? It's like it was a ghost eagle. I didn't see anything. This is where all the turtles were, remember? It's right up there, I remember. I seen the branch you posted on Facebook literally not that long ago. A couple days ago. I'm trying to avoid this bike path. It's not an option. Oh my god, I don't want to scare an eagle if it's over here. Oh my god. What the? Huh. Yeah, the turtles are hibernating somewhere. They ain't here. They are off duty. Still a lot of disturbance. If that's something, stirring up the dirt. There's the woodpecker, mate. You can see his little bird. I wonder if that's what I heard instead of an eagle, because this thing sounds pretty wild, too. Oh, there it goes. Hi, birdie. Probably.
Okay,
What a nice shot, too. We'll get that lens flare in there, yeah.
I'll be back. I'll be back.
I'm not touching, but look how much of a 90 degree angle that tree is. There's no axe or nothing. Just
like,
maybe.
If we kept going this way, that's where, like, we saw that couple sitting together by the water. It was like that big old lean.
Oh, we're, like, in the middle. Okay. We're in between the two paths. Weird vibes. Roads. Oh, you say that, and look at all this trash. I just get weird vibes right here, I don't know why. I'm gonna start filming. Something made that hole. Wow, look at that. Run. You're funny.
Exit those skinnier stuff. Yeah. Check, I haven't checked over here. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4. All in a row.
That's thick. Whatever the heck that is. A bunch of branches. This squiggly boy.
Trying to get this to grow in more.
I see something. I think it's like the glare from a spider web. Cardinals. And the hangle bangle. Ooh, two hangle dangles.
Yeah, vulture.
Yeah, it took over the nest. Oh, that's pretty nice.
Oh. Look at that. That's a teepee right there. And it's a... Coming towards this big axe here. pickaxe there. Sun shines right in that little hole.
These look more like
turtle. Stuck. This is what your that SLS thing showed had a body before. That's all right. Boat snooping. See you, boy.